My name is Ruby. I am an Inner Awakening participant. I live in USA. I have been suffered for a long time, like anxiety and panic attacks. So I was so confused. And then 2007, I have a chance to, you know, heard about Swamiji. And then I started to Nitya Dhyan to, you know, cleanse my everything in the body and the mind. And then I started watching Swamiji's YouTube from nityananda.org. So I listened a lot of maybe 200 verses of the Shiva Sutras from Swamiji from morning to evening, whenever, you know, I have a time, and then kept reading the books and everything. So I thought the Shiva so came through the body, the Swamiji, and then helped me. That's what my feeling. And then I started practice everything that whatever Swamiji taught me. And then only I came through that, you know, everything through the mind and thought and about all the things. And then, you know, I tried to come to the Inner Awakening program in 2011, but somehow I couldn't make the space in me, so I couldn't make it. So this time I made it. And then this process, Swamiji, you know, I couldn't believe myself. So he made me to go through all incompletion to complete completion. So this is a kind of ride in the roller coaster, the crying and laughing, and then, you know, it's fun, you know. And now I feel like, you know, very light, and I wanted to leave this space always in my life. And then the food is, you know, Swamiji is providing with banana leaf, and then compassion, you know. I never had this, you know, love from, you know, anyone in the world, you know, in my family, because he's my God, you know, he's showering compassion and his peace in everyone. So everyone feels like that, you know, love. So I'm going to miss this place. And today I felt like, you know, so very sad. So everyone go through, you know, whatever problem they have, you know, even panic attacks or anxiety and, you know, different problem in their life. And I brought my son. He's 9 years old. He's taking the NGNS program. He can teach now, you know, for me, he can teach whatever in my incompletion, he will teach me, because Swamiji is, you know, giving Nityananda with me to make my completion to continue enrich the world. So I am giving with my integrity and authenticity and responsibility to take with me to enrich the world to people around me. And then this will help you. You have to made it, and then you can know the power of inner awakening. With my authenticity in my heart, I'm telling it will make you your life transfer. So whatever your reality, your wish becomes the reality. Thank you, Swamiji Nityananda.